Emergency! Yeah, emergency room. Hi, sorry, I'm going out. Good morning, 4chan Moto. Welcome back to my channel. Where are we going? We're going to Calamba. Katie is going to have a check-up. Papa-check up natin si Katie. Dahil dun sa problema niya sa brake. Until now, may problema pa rin. Eh, mahirap na. Kung sa highway ay maglolo ko, no? Nakakawala ng confidence eh. So medyo matraffic na ngayon. It's okay. Alright, okay lang yan. Ayan. Hey, come on, move. Oh no, that's yan, ayoko yung usok. Ano ba naman? Oh, matraffic ka. Oh, S-Lex tayo? Okay, S-Lex tayo. Oh no, may truck. Dito rin yung truck. S-Lex tayo. Because I'm also running late. To S-Lex! Medyo mainit na ang panahon eh. Hindi na kasing hangin nung mga naunang araw. Let's do a lane splitting. Woohoo! Ano ba? Ang bagal ng Raptor! Oh, nandito sa fast lane! Can I do a lane splitting here? I can do it! Yeah! Hindi, nakalimutan kong ilabas yung card ko na yung card ko nandun sa box. Okay? So, pwede basahin. Come on! Come on, please, please. Yay! Woohoo! Dito na tayo sa Kalamba. Hey, exit speed 40. What is the time? 8:42. Kalamba na tayo. Welcome to the traffic. Oh, anong plano nito? Daming nagbibisikleta, oh. Punta na po tayo. Wiltec. Ha? Wiltec. Kalamba. KTM Kalamba. So, dito na tayo. Tugas na naman ang brake, oh. Tama-tama. Makita na yan, oh. Here. Ula. Ula. Here. Alvin! Alvin is here! Medyo matigas na naman.
Tingnan natin to. Ito malambot, oh.
Sir Jomar!
Woo!
Gabi na! No? Wala pa rin si Sir Jomar! Gabi na!
How could I ever love someone else?
Ayun na si Sir Jomar. Tara, connect. What happened? Nangyari sa buhok mo, bakit namuti na naman?
Through the suburb, pictured I was driving home.
Tara, connect. Isa. Pairing. Are we connected? Yes, we're connected. So let's go. Let's ride. Yep, we can use our auxiliary light pag walang ilaw ang kalsada. Oo nga. Nakadilaw na auxiliary light si Sir Jomar. Yep. Ooh. Wala lang, night ride lang. Sira pala ang motor ni Sir Chris, kaya pala tahimik. Wow, gabi na nga. Gabi na siya, oh, kita na ang mga ilaw ng mga sasakyan. Malapit na tayo, malayo pa. Medyo matamik.
Your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you. I kinda feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs.
May McDonald's dito, McDonald's lang, meron sila. Walang upuan sa labas. Parking for customer only. Ha? Drive-thru yan, Cho? Okay lang? Drive-thru talaga tayo?
Tugod ka nga tayo sa
concert? Hindi nga.
Just like we always talked about, 'cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying 'cause you weren't.
Sound check. Yes, si Pop, nandito. Short ride and a very short time. That's why we are leaving na. Ayun, ang ganda ng tunog. Amaya, napahiya ako. We're now at Santo Toribio. Mukhang yung truck ay na-stock. Dito tayo sa right. Hopefully basahin. Yes. Okay. Dito na ako sa kabila. U-turn lang po tayo dito sa Santo Toribio. Ganyan lang talaga ang short ride sa gabi. Mapainit lang ang motor ni Sir Jomar. Yan, balik na tayo ng expressway. ETC.
So, Katie is still under observation. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hasta la vista, baby.